heart attack is a very dreaded disease with very high mortality. And one of the main reasons for this high mortality is the delay in detection. And the main reason for the delay is that patients think that heart attack presents with a chest pain and they are waiting for the chest pain. And many a times they have only a chest discomfort or a burning sensation over this entire chest, which may be radiating to the neck and to the back and to their arms. So if you have risk factors for heart attack, like a diabetes, hypertension, smoking, or a family history, then please do consult a doctor and take an ECG if you have such a symptom like a central chest pain or chest discomfort. Then once detected early, the treatments for heart attack is very efficient, and if you come to the hospital in a timely fashion, you can be saved from this dreaded disease. And above all, prevention of the disease is the most important thing. For that, a healthy lifestyle has to be maintained.